The Masonic Temple was located at the northwest corner of Peachtree Street and Kane Street, now Andrew Young International Boulevard, in downtown Atlanta from 1909 to 1950. The architect was John Robert Dillon. In September 1950, a fire gutted the building. It was replaced by a parking structure which still stands today.